Of reckoning, find you, Doedri Stamatis, guilty of the following transgressions against God: perversion of God's creation, promotion of heretical beliefs, unlawful enslavement of eternal citizens, torture of the innocent, murder of the servants of purity. For these most severe crimes, I do sentence Doedri Darktongue to burn at the stake till naught is left but ash. May her life serve as penance for the lives she has taken, and let purity sweep away the dust of her deeds from our firmament. High Templar Vol, Commander of the Army of Purity.
Artiri, my beautiful captain. I wish it were not you, but I cannot bring myself to trust any other with this most vital of tasks. This is the only pass between the Inner and Outer Empire. No further exiles are to enter the Inner Empire. We have material enough for our work. Ensure that the barricade remains in place, and if any exile should somehow pass through, kill them. I will send for you when my work is complete and signed. Until we share our next night together. Piety.
A stranger like no other faced the wall of the Umbra, opened a pass in a sorry land.
There. Thought you deserved one of my finest poems, written to commemorate such a mighty feat. Oh, and this.
Hello. Take care.